Okay, so we've changed the deck up a little bit, and I've been kind of attempting changes over the last few days. I've been thinking about removing a cultist for a rowdy fan. Why? Just because it gives me a little bit more power, in my opinion. But then I kind of thought about it a little bit more, and the cultists are very useful for the clearing the low health big board matches. They're kind of useful. So as you can see, I've removed the constructs. I've actually disenchanted them because they were nerfed recently. So if I want to get them back again, I'm going to get back at the same value. Otherwise, they're just going to be cards that I won't ever use if this kind of sticks. We're going to see how the rowdy fan plays out instead of the constructs. Probably a bit more aggressive, a little bit easier to get going. Maybe less value long term, better value earlier. So they replace three cards. Not the worst hand in the world. I'll keep hold of the bit of a horrible choice there. Didn't fall on an egg or anything, which is kind of sad. I may regret that. Who knows? Did he really just use a coin for that? Pardon? Yes.
When a special family gathering calls for a
I might get to use it on turn 4. Hold weapon. No reason to play it. Another advert. I swear to God, I just had an advert, man. So we got this horrible thing to deal with here. I think we just hit here, clear out with this. That to me seems like the most logical play. What other play is there? Nothing else really seems appealing to me.
Your soul is mine.
So we've not had a very good rule. Seeing things like the egg with rowdy fan, etc. is kind of the way we want to go, but it's not a thing here for us. The way my turn just looks like to me is maybe we just go with egg plus chill fallen, remove the 3/4. Next turn we got this plus something. Yeah. Okay. I think we just go psychic plus the weapon. Yes, we're not getting a very good use for the freeze. But at least we're getting some damage down on his face. But, you know, seeing Banshee, etc. is just going to be hell right now, because we haven't got a really nice way of clearing this. I hate this matchup so much. Discover a spell, finale, discover another one. Well, so you just get... That's two removals right there. Yes, we could do 9 to his face, 13. I think I just go face, honestly. We know he's gonna be able to do a whole load of stuff to us next turn. Probably blood thingy. He's got a couple, so. I suppose the question is, do I play my egg as well? It is giving him an extra... It would give him an extra blood boil target. So we've just saved ourselves two more healing for our opponent here. If that's all he's got, that's not so bad. Ooh, that's not bad. Do I just go to Frost Firm? See where it goes. That was really as good as it could have went, I think. He doesn't want to kill the egg. So that's 4 mana. odds of another Blood Boil. Pretty good. If I play this,
my rule is eternal.
Wait, it's one. So there. First game of the day, we beat a Blood DK. Woohoo! By Blood DK!